Did you have breakfast today, or did you skip it? If you did eat breakfast, what did you have? Hello, I'm David Heber, PhD. I'm here to talk to you about how you can have a healthy breakfast to kickstart your day and provide you with nutrient-rich options to help you nourish your body and reach your health goals. Breakfast is the first meal of the day that breaks the fast during the many hours you are sleeping and is consumed within 2 to 3 hours of waking. It is made up of food and/or drink and can be eaten at home or on the go. The recommended amount of calories that your breakfast should provide is between 15 and 25% of your total daily energy intake. This range will vary according to your age, sex, daily energy requirements, and routine. In order to ensure you have a healthy breakfast and meet the nutrient requirements your body needs, it is recommended that your breakfast includes foods that are protein-rich, high in energy, and rich in carbohydrates, such as cereals, grains, fruit, and/or vegetables. These are considered essential to replenishing your nutritional levels after the period of not eating while you were asleep. Regarding protein-rich foods, healthy options include eggs, lean meat, meat substitutes, vegetables, nuts, and low-fat and fat-free dairy products. But do pay close attention to the levels of salt and saturated fat in those foods. Too high and they become unhealthy for your body. These protein-rich foods are also good sources of nutrients such as vitamins A, D, and B, and minerals like calcium, potassium, zinc, and iron, and choline, folate, and linoleic acids. Nuts provide monounsaturated fatty acids, polyunsaturated fatty acids, dietary fiber, vitamins E and K, folate, magnesium, copper, selenium, and potassium, all great for nourishing your body and staying healthy. Try not to exclude any of these key food groups from your breakfast, as it will result in you not meeting the daily recommendation for a healthy, balanced diet. The aim should be to achieve between 10 to 20% of the daily recommended value of vitamins, minerals, fiber, and other micronutrients with breakfast. Research shows that people who regularly eat breakfast develop healthier eating habits, reduce their risk of illness, and make overall better food choices. There is also a positive link between people eating daily breakfast and them maintaining a healthy weight and body composition. Again, research shows that people who eat breakfast have increased vitamins and minerals intake as a result of having breakfast, which is usually not achieved with any meal through the rest of the day by people who skip breakfast. That is why eating breakfast is so good for you. It increases the likelihood of your meeting your daily nutritional requirements. Remember that skipping breakfast is not an effective method for weight control. Formula One shakes are rich in protein and provide fiber, among vitamins and minerals. All those nutrients are delivered with less than 250 kilocalories per serving when prepared with semi-skimmed milk. Formula One is rich in protein, which helps maintain muscle mass. It also provides vitamins and minerals, including the B vitamins, riboflavin, B6, B12, which contribute to normal energy-yielding metabolism. Contains vitamin E plus selenium and zinc, which contribute to the protection of cells from oxidative stress. Combine your Formula One shake with a tea and a glass of aloe for an Herbalife breakfast. With this selection, you'll be able to break the fast and provide your body with a full range of nutrients.